Welcome to Mi Casa. We are going to hit a chest workout today, but before we go, I wanted to go over my supplement stack with you guys, what I take on a daily basis, and also what I take right before my workout. Of course, I take pre-workout. Who doesn't take pre-workout?
For real, bro. If you don't take pre-workout, you're kind of a psycho.
Right. I mean, I can't imagine doing a workout without pre-workout anymore, but I go through Blue Star Nutraceuticals. This is who I work with. You guys can use code JASONB10 for a discount. This is their pre-workout. This pre-workout doesn't have beta-alanine in it. If you guys don't know what beta-alanine is, it's that ingredient in pre-workout that makes you itchy. A lot of people hate that stuff, but I actually really like it. So I bought the beta-alanine separate and I actually put it into my pre-workout.
Yeah.
Yeah, honestly, it helps a lot. It helps with like ATP stores in the muscle, helps with strength and explosive power in the gym.
Just kind of gets you amped up too.
Yeah, it does. Honestly, I actually like the itchy feeling. It's
it feels like bugs are coming out of your skin.
Yeah. So you feel the itchiness and it's like, it's time to work out, you know?
So you're hyped on the way to the gym.
Yeah. So yeah, I take a scoop of this and then a scoop of this. You can just get this from like a GNC, like at the mall or wherever you go. It's like 20 bucks for like 30 servings, but alanine. And this is creatine. You don't have to take it before the gym, but I just haven't taken it today, so I'm going to take it now. Take 4 pills. I recommend pills because it's just easier to take, in my opinion. Creatine is just great. It's there's a lot of studies done on it.
Helps yeah, most with, studied supplement for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, most studied. I'd say the most studied supplement helps with like everything, recovery, strength, and yeah, I'm gonna take 4 of these with my pre-workout. But let's do it 4 at once. I think I've done up to, I think my PR is like 10 or something.
Pill PR.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, pill PR.
10 pill PR.
With this scoop, like, I don't know, maybe 3/4. Mm-hmm. And just mix it in pre-workout. And then do I take anything else? Mm.
Rice Krispies?
Oh yeah, yeah, I got it.
Of course.
Yep. Box of Rice Krispies. Eat a little Rice Krispies before I go. I think it makes a difference. I actually just like how they taste.
Yeah.
This is a snack. I used to work out on sides, actually.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's got the dogs out for the lift.
Yeah. Yep. Thing I forgot to include in my supplement stack for you guys is yohimbine. You might not know about it. I just got this from Amazon for like 20 bucks and it's like 200 pills. But basically what yohimbine is a tree bark that they put into a capsule. It's like a fat burner pretty much. I think it helps with burning a few extra calories.
Yes, sir. All right, off to the gym.
Yeah.
So no more parking in a handicapped spot because, I mean, I got away with it for like the first year of coming here. Because I was like, there's 3 handicap spots. When are you ever gonna have 3 handicap people going to the gym at the same time?
True.
So I was like, I mean, come on, I can take 1 spot. But no, they didn't like that. They noticed it and put a note on my car and said it would get towed. We at the gym now. Our gym doesn't even look like a gym. It used to be a firehouse.
Yeah, now it's like a propane center too.
Yeah. Yep. But I mean, it's a good gym. It's like isolated, so not many people knew about it for a while, but now it's starting to find out about it. Starting off with incline bench press. I always get like shoulder pain in my left shoulder from flat benching. Mm-hmm. But incline, I don't really get as much pain for some reason. I don't stop all the way on my chest, actually.
Yeah, yeah.
I like go maybe like 2 or 3 inches from my chest, pause, and then press. So I take my time with incline, and yeah.
Sure, it's a calming ocean, perpetual in motion, but I don't need the comfort of any lies. For I've seen the ending, and there's no ascending.
So I'm going to be going for an AMRAP with 225. AMRAP means as many reps as possible, so my previous PR was 12 reps, so today I'm going to go for 13. Yeah. If I don't get it, then I die, I don't have a spotter. Just kidding, cameraman will save me.
Yeah, we'll try.
Jens will save me, maybe.
Oh, back when I was younger, we stood by now.
So we got 13 reps.
Yes,
that's
sir.
A PR. Next, we're gonna drop down to, well, we're gonna do the same weight, two plates. And I'm gonna aim for like two more sets of 10. And then we're gonna move on from here to incline dumbbell, probably. So we're starting with incline because I'm working on my upper chest. So I recommend that if you guys wanna work on your upper chest, start with an incline movement, like incline bench press, incline machine press, anything, because you're stronger when you train it first. So focus on your weaknesses beginning of the workout. Next, we're gonna be doing an incline machine press. So, we're gonna go a little bit lighter with this one. Focus more on the reps and the pump. And the contraction. Gonna be doing any dumbbell work today because all of the benches are taken.
Yep.
7 p.m. But now we're gonna be doing the flat machine press. So we did two incline machines. Now we're gonna move to flat. We're gonna be doing a neutral grip. So we're gonna squeeze the inner lower part of the chest. Oh yeah, that's right. What are we doing?
Yeah.
We're on our fourth exercise now. We're on our fourth exercise. And so we did three presses. Now we're gonna do flies just to really stretch the muscle. Mm-hmm. You know, with these I like to do drop sets. So I do basically burn out each set. So I burn out as many as I possibly can, AMRAP, drop the weight, AMRAP. Sometimes I do two drop sets, three drop sets. Today I'm probably just gonna do two. So three sets total, two drop sets. And as many as I can, at least 10. So I'm going for at least 10 reps. doing our last exercise now, move into dips. All of my workouts, we try to include some sort of body weight exercise. So for like chest, I like to do push-ups or dips at the end of the workout. Shoulders, I like to do handstands. And back, I do pull-ups, a lot of weighted pull-ups too. I think it's important to be able to carry your own body weight. So that's actually how I started out, was with calisthenics. So I started body weight stuff, and then I moved into weightlifting. Gonna do my ab circuit. I actually made a video about this. It's 7 exercises all in a row, no rest. Once you finish the 7 exercises, take like a 30-second break, 1-minute break, do another circuit. You do 3 circuits total. So what you start with is leg lifts.
How often do you train abs?
I train abs almost daily.
Damn.
Usually every other day. And each exercise I do 20 reps. So. And then go right into Russian twists. And go to heel touches. This is for the obliques. 20 reps each side. And then go right into twisting planks. So you go into a plank position and you rotate side to side. Go right to mountain climbers. And you can take a rest for about 30 seconds to a minute, then do that entire circuit 2 more times. But we got a solid chest workout in, an absolutely insane pump, and some good ab workout. If you guys haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe, because YouTube is freaking hard to grow compared to Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
Instagram, it's like, no problem, but make sure you leave a like and subscribe and comment too. I appreciate you guys' support. Goal this year is to hit, originally it was to hit 10K subscribers, but changed it. Plan on hitting at least 20,000 subscribers this year, and I think it's possible. So
definitely.
Just honestly, just having a lot of fun with this. We're not making it too serious. I don't really care exactly what happens. Like, the video doesn't get very many views. It's just like, as long as we like it, that's what matters, you know. So so far I've been having a lot of fun with it. Stay tuned for my competition. This is like, I guess you can call it like road to stage, because, or road to pro. I'm living like a road pro series right now.
As a natural,
yeah.
Yep.
So the goal is to get pro card naturally. We'll see how this next competition goes. But feeling pretty confident right now, so we'll see how it goes. But yeah, like, subscribe, comment, do what you gotta do, and we will see you in the next one.